maintenant je t'écoute
DJ Phil Simba.
I have a question. Do you believe in anything? Am I in something called love? Brownie Tanzania, do you believe in love? Love, baby, nini, honey.
Let's dissect this.
Chill.
It's not parental love.
Yeah.
It's not godly love.
Yeah. Agape love.
Eros.
We all know what you're talking about here.
You should have points. Let's start with you.
Yeah.
Do I believe in love?
You believe?
Obvious. Yes. There's one. I think I'm a product of love.
Yeah.
I'm a product of love. So me, totally believe in love.
Mm-hmm. Okay, that's good.
If you're not speaking about it right now, my answer is actually don't believe in love.
Well, personally, I haven't experienced real love in my life. But I believe in it.
Luli is the only friend.
I still have that hope whereby one day I am going to find it and I am going to conquer and say, well, what I believe in was real.
Okay. I love, but I don't believe in love.
Confused fella.
No.
I love, but I don't believe in love.
How? Una manisha?
Yes, I'm prepared, but I don't believe that in love.
Yeah, you only believe in the love you feel, but not the other person's love.
Yeah, but I don't believe that you love me.
Mona, so what does you believe?
If you love me, I'm expecting you to do what I want. For example, if I love you and you say you love me, I expect you to forgive me in everything that I do. Let's say if my manhood, Ishe, I believe that if you love me, you will never have sex.
Like depend kama ni wase, kama mja sexualize your love, no na. Like sasa bro ni ukisema ati, if you love someone, you want them to do what you want. Honestly, I want you to expand on that. Ukisema unexpect akufanya vitu zenye unataka.
For example, wamanisha. Mzazi.
Naelewa
parent, but nasema, for example. Okay, me what I believe in. Okay, forgive me for going to parent love, but nasema mimi nanga ila mzazi ni exist kwa sababu mzazi tutakambana huku kulipia masomo and stuff. So mimi nanga ila na partnership ni yenyewe utanivumilia whoever I am. For example, if mimi ni mjinga nimezaliwa kwa familia yetu, mangu as a trooper tabuso wake, si ndio? Ada kama na mimi and stuff, si ndio? So kama tuliko kwa mapenzi, if you love me, I address the meaning, but
Cindy, I don't believe in that.
Why?
Because been there, done that, not advisable. But mtu moja sikufanya
hilo. Ama watu kadhaa.
Usi judge like your future experiences, ama your future timings, just because based on your past experiences, ama just because based on your past relationships. Unaweza pata mtu mmoja mwenye ako too pathetic, but in future unaweza pata na that one person who will make you believe that there's something called love, who will make you believe that yenye bede hii kitu ina exist. Usi base like your future relationship.
Unajua
bado utakuwa na block these future people utakuwa na kuja in your life in future, juu utakuwa na kaa ukisema, by the way unajua so and so nilitenda hivi in the past, so mimi sioni kama hii kitu bede inaweza kuwa genuine. Unajua bede utakuja ku block that person's love just because based on your past experience.
You may be a thicker road guy if you got an accident. You don't have to be a thicker road tena. Now you have to be a thicker road.
Ati unaweza pata. Ati unaweza pata yomse mwenye maybe mlikuwa naye in the past. Yake haikuanga love. Yake haikuanga love, but unaweza pata mse in future mwenye ako like by the way mse ako genuinely in love with you. Unaona kuonyesha like genuinely by the way there's something called love.
So let me ask you. If you believe that first person loved you, but he didn't love you, how would you trust the second person?
Ati?
Kama ulikuwa na mwingine wa kwanza
hakupenda,
then ikananakuwa hakupendi, then how will you trust
your man? You're supposed to be an open book, but akili yako pia open. Do not just go, do not just dive into something with your heart spear. To me, akili, kwa nini unajikanda?
Brownie, that's what you are told.
Let me tell you.
In a relationship,
love makes the most wisest women and men become foolish.
Akuna vile tu unaweza tu sinking into something. Akuna vile tu unaweza tu sinking kwa
dawa.
Ukijua unaweza drown na bado tu una sink in the
name of. Louis.
Let me tell you.
It's okay for you to be stupid for the first time.
Sina shida na hiyo.
You cannot be stupid twice.
Ndio maana nasema hey.
Because once beaten, twice shy.
Exactly.
I believe that.
Okay.
When you are beaten twice, come on, the first relationship, you cannot repeat the same mistake that you had on the first relationship or the second.
Okay.
You at the end of the day, hata kama hata ukiingia, you are venturing into business, it does not work the first time. You learn from mistakes.
Yeah.
At the end of the day, as long as ile mistake will repeat from the first, maybe the first relationship, you don't take into consideration what your friends are telling you about. Maybe you don't do research about that. But at the end of the day, the next relationship you're supposed, or the next level that you move, you're supposed to know that if there's something that I am seeing a problem about, maybe I had on my first relationship, I should take it through. Nijue kama hii inafanya ile hii inaweza kuwa nini, ndio nijue kama hii relationship
unaweza kuavoid even before
ama nitaiongelea straight talk. Tujue enye kama unafanya hivi na hivi, enye if this does not work, let us stop here and maybe take a break.
Okay, let me tell you.
No.
Let me tell you. Love is like a test game. Such that, skiza, I can make a smart move. Make smart move. Niko na ile move ya, nataka umse a move, e point, ni win, sindio? So I can make a very nice move, but it depends on the other person's brain to make a move. If I will win, I must have draw. So for example, if that person, the brain yake, let me tell you why love is not me. Eko fair, sababu, we have to think, we are nafikiria hivi. Mimi nafikiria, love ni all about kulea watoto, sindio? Na wewe unafikiria, love ni all about being posted, na kupendana and
stuff. Not being
posted. Yeah, so I'm saying some people, for example, love, when you believe love ni, I will text you in the morning.
Goals.
Yeah, I believe. Goals.
Goals.
Yeah, goals.
Finding.
I believe in not being called in the morning, but me na tema love ni neza kusabu pigia badu unipenda. So na sasa. So kama chess game, if I make a nice move, then she makes a nice move. However smart I am, I can turn out to be the loser.
Let me cut it short.
What about
I believe
people don't know about
this is where communication comes in. Because there's what you call the love languages.
Yeah.
The love languages. Yeah. So kuna gifts, kuna words of affirmation, kuna
acts of service,
kuna
zinakongatano.
So let me use this example. Let me use this example. Inaweza kuwa tuna date na Louis. And then love language ya Louis ni gifts. Love language yangu ni acts of affirmation. So without communication, mimi naweza kuwa nikimuaffirm nikidanita make feel better. But Kenyana for feel better ni giftings.
Yeah.
That is why if we communicate.
Yeah,
na tuelewane.
Yeah.
This is all about kuelewana. He love it our account.
Exactly, but if I want to sleep with Louis, then I know her gift, she wants gifts. She wants to be called in the morning. I will call her, I will gift her, I will buy her chocolate.
Then that will not your end goal, yako cha unataka.
Because I'm making my move. You make your move, I make my move. Normally, it's like a chess game. So for example, let me come here, love, see, fair. As a babu, it takes two. For example, maybe you can intention fulani, maybe meditation yangu, I make you pregnant, then nienda hivi. I will be perfect. Ani, nakupost, nakuwekapa na pale. For example, let's be example. For example, let's say, you, for example, uki make movie yako, then me make movie yangu, I will try to make my move smarter. Design nje, I'm blindfolding you. Utajua what I'm nendelea nini. But the moment nime pregnant hivi, abasa unajua enyewe unza
unapata mtoto.
But all through umekufikiria umse ali change and stuff. Mimi nasema love inaweza kuwa yes. Ni bahati. For example, unapata mtu atakupenda na akupende kabisa. But unapata mmependana but ikafika point mkasa wiana. For example, mnasema love is based by sex. Unaniambia two 80 old man and 70 old woman wana sex. Mapenzi.
No. No.
There's
but
no
then,
sense, yeah?
But then
sababu washafika menopause. So, love ni design yenye mmekubaliana na the moves you make and the moves I make zikwe draw. Si wewe win na mimi ni win. So love is make with mkwe eta mtiki.
But let's do this.
Acha malize.
Uh-huh.
Abeg. Self love is important. Sama.
Yeah.
Sama. Cuz magnet attracts magnet. So if I love myself, believe you me, and I know myself,
mm-hmm.
and I know what I want in this life.
Mm-hmm.
Sitapata garagara ya kawaida inakuja kuho around.
Mm-hmm.
Ni garagara inakaa, not garagara. Ni mdema anakaa, mm-hmm. anajua this is what we want.
Mm-hmm.
Tunakachina wambia this is what I want, this is what she wants. So if you can't reach at a common understanding, mm-hmm. tuta waste your time.
Well, a magnet attracts magnet, but a not full of a magnet can attract a not full of a love.
Not full,
yes, but the other reason is my magnet.
Some
magnets.
Fall is the only.
Yeah. From there, mapenzi depends on the second party. So, how many intentions are there that are pure? Okay, kila mtu amekuwa mapenzi yenye, amekuwa intention pure, but wewe mwingine akakuwa na impure intentions. But love is making everyone stupid because you can't read someone's brain. Where's the one going? Hey, I'm here. Lucho, if someone is interested in you, utaingia ni kama con man akitaka kukon ataka very very ani anakupeleka hivi
kuna
hapa naenda hapa I'm going the right way but wewe akila kisha bebo no. So the moment to avoid not being stupid again ni not believing in love again.
Aya, so you guys, so we can agree to disagree, but love is however you choose to define it. So
yeah. And yeah. Love is there for the perfect people.
But yeah.
Yeah. But for everyone. Yeah. So don't believe in love, then end up crying. Uju, Mimi, Ujucho, and I'm all in love. Now I should have older. But Mimi, maybe I'm unfortunate when it comes to love.
Bottom line, yeah. Believe in what you believe.
Yeah, exactly.
Yes.
Be wise.
Yeah.
Usiye na tuna roho yako.
Be like DJ Vinsimba, the wise one.
No, Vinsimba doesn't.
Love, love.